What?
And now for my impression of a sleeper train.
What's your name? Gee, I guess we haven't any. Gosh, I haven't any. I better be going.
What a relief! I was on the floor here doing my push-ups when wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the bed.
Friend or foe?
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
This is a friend of yours.
But it is a different day down where we are. And I think that's what also will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well. Please, Mr. Sun.
Trail. Doing.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit? I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
Well, take some money. God, you don't carry much. Listen here. I'll advance you a few thousand and notify the foreign aid office. Now,
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
But it isn't a bright sunny day down where we are. And I'm afraid something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well.
And wham, bam, everything went dark, and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and helped us find the bed.
But it isn't
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Yes, well, if you'll follow me down into our vault of locations and select an item of your choice.
It's supposed to suit that thing. Everyone is so suspicious. Oh, for the good old days.
as rare as a dodo bird these days.
Yes, well,
There he is. There's my man. Stop the car, please. You there, ragamuffin. May I have a word?
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
She looks a lot better.
I have a big date with Liz tonight, Garfield. What do you think of my outfit?
We lost enough money. Oh, I forgot you don't carry money. A pity. This is here. I'll advance you a few thousand and notify the foreign aid office. Now, this is the greatest word. That's right. I want the whole world to hear the greatest violinist since Paganini, this penitentiary. That's right. I want the whole world to hear the greatest violinist since Paganini, this penitentiary.
Carl, I barely touch anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. I could be any kid riding a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
But it isn't the first sunny day down where we are. And I'm afraid something awful will happen to our Nancy. They say that you are the greatest doctor in the world. And I'm sure if you'll just see her, she'll get well.
Oh, for the good old days and tradition. Here I am, with $1 million to give away, and I can't find anybody poor enough. Ah, there he is. There's my man. Stop the car, quickly. You there, ragamuffin. The eye of the world.
Doctor in the world. 70s and